Championship hockey has come to Toronto this June, and the regulars of RICO has been joined by a hungry home crowd, and they are ready for more. In goal for the Texas Stars, Mike McKenna.
Now, Mike McKenna, who let in 5 goals in game 5, is right back in there tonight to try and get his club to an all-important 7th game if he can bounce back here tonight. Garrett Sparks is 13-4, 2.15, a .918 save percentage, looking to see if he can secure the Calder Cup championship for his club.
Racing down, Justin Dowling into the Toronto zone, feeding it back out front, McKenzie back on Sparks by Morin, and Sparks comes up with the early save.
Moore goes after it and plays it along for Mueller. Back Johnson, he gets it. And now Mueller down low. Smith from behind the goal looks out front. Finally Mueller again. On to the faceoff shot. Out front shot. Up high. Knocked out and will not fall. Leading it in. Tipkin dribbling along the blue paint, but McKenna is able to clean it up. Throughout the playoffs, Brooks moving it quickly, finding Moore. Marchman fighting his way to the goal. Moore gets some help from Marchman. Out front, Adam Brooks on the wraparound. Lifts it up and stopped by McKenna. Back up Loverde. Great save by McKenna. Tipped out front, a roller toward the goal. Markusson working against Callie Rosen. Rosen back up ice. Knows what it's like to win a championship. Comes back in on the back end. Rosen out front! Chance, but Marchman couldn't find it. Lifted toward the goal. Here's Loverde looking to center it back over for Timoshov. Out of the corner, Loverde again. He turns back. He's got Mueller there. Out front, and Timoshov backhander and dribbling side of the goal. It is cleared into the corner and picked up and back out by Reese Scarlett. Trying to move it back out. Cross ice. McKenzie there protects it and moves it back to Bayreuther to the far side, past Dowling, as Marinson turns to get away from him. Shovels it up the boards and takes an extra shot in the process, trying hard back out front. Here's a chance, McKenzie scores! And the crowd hates it. As Curtis McKenzie decked Marty Marinson. Take a look at this, back through the middle. With some speed, Mangine cutting in. Puck loose out front. Sparks getting back to his feet. Out front, off the post. And now Hetherington as the Stars pressuring here with the Marlies. In the Toronto end. Stepping back along the near side. And it is the Marlies who recapture it. Hudson down the right side. Following it up, here's Altonen through the middle. Rips one on goal. That glances off McKenzie as Johnson comes back. Altonen, Grundstrom. What a stop by McKenna on Grundstrom.
Wow, you're not kidding.
Hall works down into the corner, out front. Smith on a backhand, he couldn't get it away. And now McKenzie holding off Johnson. And now he takes a shot from Marinson out front. Great chance, scores Travis Morin. And the Stars go up 2-0 on just 12 shots. Looking from behind the goal, Gauthier steps out, looking to get the shot away, but it converged on him. As they play it back out into center, Liljegren turns it around as Greening fighting for it. Fighting, fights him off, shoots, scores! 3-0 Stars as they put one over the shoulder of Garrett Sparks on just their 13th shot of the hockey game. Back up, and Johnson steps into it. Trying for some speed down the wall. Kicks it over to Brooks. Moore. Moore just could not convert on that one, and he spins out of it. And they both go down. Lifted back in. Loverde comes after it. It'll work down in the corner, and then he realizes he's got to get back. Picked up by Johnson. Turns around, cross ice. Rosen scores! Kelly Rosen puts the Marlies on the board early in this third
draw back up. Here's Rosen shoveling it back over Mueller. Side of the goal. Comes back up along the near side. Rosen quick to it, trying to keep it in. But it's lifted back up and out. Sheldon drives on a run. Mueller in front of him. Drives shorthanded, scores. And the first shorthanded goal in the series. Sheldon drives. And that puts the Stars up 4-1.
And we're going to get a goaltending change as Garrett Sparks has given up the fourth goal here. And he is going to be replaced by Calvin Pickard in the Toronto net.
Timoshoff, or Johnsson rather, trying to get back to it. Reese Scarlett back up at the point. Rosen back over finding Hall. Lifted down in the corner. Timoshoff looks out front. Hall gets it on the back end. Sends it up and off the glass it goes. Mueller pressure out of the corner. Now Smith to it, comes away with it, back up high. Rosen there has traffic, waits, shoots, knocked down. Hall scores. Justin Hall makes it 4-2 with 4:48 left to go in the third period, and the crowd here at Rico has not left the building. Coming back to it. Marley's with the extra attacker on. Loverde, he lost it at the blue line, but he's got to come back hard after it. Cross ice, finding Rosen. Marley's, boy, that one went off a stick, and now Loverde slipped, fell, tripping, and it does not matter. Empty net goal. 5-2 Stars, and the miscues again come back. Well, it doesn't get a little any more exciting than a game seven, as time finally does expire here. And Mike McKenna, congratulated by his teammates, and rightly so. Boy, did he come up with an absolutely terrific performance, turning aside 43 of 45 shots from the Toronto Marlies, who exit the ice with, had a chance to win a Calder Cup on home ice in game number 6, but they'll have to go to game number 7 to see if they can do it.